the emulated intelligence network. I am uploading you now to meet the hero Kumasi. Please wait.
Alright, I must have been real tired when I was doing this the first time, because this was actually not that hard. So I figured it out. What I had to do was throw out the shadows thing and then use telekinesis on it to throw it on top of the other pillar. I'll show you what I mean right now. So just put it right up here like this. And then bam. Too easy. Alright, let's get a full heal. I don't need to save. I'm gonna grab this chest too. Alright, now I'm pretty excited because I think we're gonna be able to finish the rest of this dungeon. And I wonder what the boss is gonna be like. Let's take a look at this telescope. Right, let's see what we got here. So we gotta do. Alright, so I'm gonna go around, I'm gonna light up all these crystals. And I think that little bell at the top is gonna drop. Oh, it's a fist. Alright, so let's do it. So we got Poky over here, and we got the next crystal we gotta light up. Light it up, Poky. Bam! Alright, two down, two to go. Alright, so how do we get to the other ones now? Yes, that is the next mystery. It looks like I can just come down here like this. Guess we'll do that. Oh, okay. Have I come down here before? I don't know. I don't know if I've been down there yet, but... Oh yeah, this is the entrance. Right, so I just can't fall here. Right, let me be careful. Alright, cool. That wasn't too bad. Got another puzzle down here, it looks like. It's over here. Alright, nothing. Alright, so it looks like this is the only logical place to go. So I'm gonna drop down. Oh, I should've kept him. Alright, so yeah, man, my hypermeter's increased. My ability to use spells has increased. Everything's just leveling up, so I'm feeling that. Alright, so what do I... Alright, I think I have to grab this to light this thing up. Nah, alright, so there's something else I gotta do. Huh. Alright, so... thing about this, you gotta check around for, like, symbols, man. Symbols are everything in this game. It tells you which ability you have to use for which character. But I don't see any symbols around. There's no way back out of this room, I don't think. Let's check out some of these things up top. What is this? Alright, yeah, there is no shortage of puzzles in this game. Shyness puzzles are pretty elaborate. Alright, so I wonder if I can get out of here. It doesn't look like I'm gonna be able to, so I have to figure this out. Alright, so let's, oh, okay, I think I gotta use Chado here. Yeah, it looks like I can put something on this thing. Alright, did anything happen? Oh, this thing moved. Alright, so now what? Oh, okay. So since it moved... Oh, I already lit the green one. This is the red one now. Alright, so Poky's gonna have to come out. Look this shit up for us. Bam! Alright, got that one. I wonder if there's any more... Yeah, there's another one over here. Alright, so I gotta get Chado out again. Alright, we got this, guys. Piece of cake. So that's spinning. Alright, so it looks like my theory was correct. You had to light up both of those torches. I couldn't recreate it because I was doing it as I I don't really know how I did it. I kind of just played around with it until I got it, so I guess we'll just keep it moving. Alright, so this guy's not letting us pass. Oh! 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 Alright. Oh. Come on, come on. Where'd he go? Oh, shit. Alright. Yo, how does he have all these badass abilities, man? Alright, I'm not gonna let him get another hit on me. I'm not gonna let you cast, man. That thing does so much damage. Keeps trying to kill. Oh, shit! I tried the hyper, but it didn't work. Got countered. So hard to do hyper in this game, man. Alright, I'm switching. Yo, I gotta start using my juices more, cause that shit is OP, man. It can't do anything. Alright, I guess he can. Man, are you gonna die? He's invincible. The heck? Alright, I don't know what just happened. But at least we're off to the next part. We're gonna light this shit up. It's the third one out of four, so after this, there's only one more to do. Alright, so... What the... Wait, I wasn't ready. Okay, this is a... Alright, so, that is an elevator of some sort. I guess once you step on the middle, it starts to move. Just light this baby up. Bam! Alright, one more to go. I'm pretty excited to see what the last part of this is gonna be. But for now, I guess oh, look at that. Alright, so I see what we gotta do. I've got to can I switch right now? I don't think I can switch while I'm on this thing. Let's go back up. Nice. Alright, so we gotta go this way. Where are we right now? Alright, so we are in a similar area to where we began. Here's a save point. Okay, let's save. Alright, so what started off as a level 19 quest isn't that difficult anymore. I've been leveling up steadily as... Oh! Maybe I spoke too soon. Where'd this thing go? I'm just gonna block. Alright, I got an effect on me called Scourge. I'm not sure what that is. Right, Hyper Poky. Nope, not today. I wish I could show you guys the hypers for these characters, man. They just don't... They counter every hyper I try to do. Come on, Poky, stop being scared. Where you going, Poky? I'm gonna swap characters. Alright, he's done. Those two of them. Oh, damn, that is a crazy jutsu, man. I'm silenced. How long am I gonna be silenced? Oh, forever? Alright, I guess I gotta lay these hands on him. He's good with counters, man. Wow, he takes like no damage. How the hell are you supposed to kill this thing? Goes invisible, takes no damage. Oh shit. Alright, good thing there's a save point nearby, because Gonna need a lot of healing items too. What the hell? Silenced again. That thing go through the wall. Hands down. He teleports. Alright, I'm just gonna spam. I'm silenced. Aw, oh, man. This is annoying. It takes 1 damage per hit. Alright, how do you fight this thing? If this is a sign of what the boss is gonna be like, I am not looking forward to it. Alright, I'm just gonna hyper, man. Yeah, Chado's hyper is the only one I can do, actually. And I don't even put the... I put it in pretty slowly. The other ones... What the heck? Alright, he should have been dead. This thing is really annoying. Is he bugged or is he supposed to be invisible? Casting. Is this thing gonna die? He has no health on his bar. What the hell? I think it's bugged out, man. Yeah, there's no way this thing's supposed to be going invisible like this. Really strange, man. Alright, GG. Rank E for excellent. Alright, that was sick. That was definitely not sick. Alright, let's restore my health. I got a feeling I'm gonna need to save this, because might be a boss that's gonna be similar to that monster that I just fought. Alright, so I think I'm gonna have to get down on that side. I think I know what I need to do here. So, how do I get up there? That is... I don't think I can make that jump. Alright, let's see. Kayenne? What if Kayenne can move these little books? Nope, I don't think he can do that. There's a save point there. What's this? Alright, there's a symbol here. Alright, I wonder if I can throw a block up there. Just throw this thing up there. I don't think I can. I gotta back up. Let's try that one more time. There we go. Alright, nice. That wasn't so bad. Oh shit. Come on. Alright, so we got this puzzle out of the way. Doesn't seem like... Oh jeez. Doesn't seem like there's any more puzzles in this room. I think they could have did a better job with just the general physics of the game. It's like once you're in the air, like you can't can't change your direction, and it makes it hard to navigate. It's like, if I want to jump and turn a little bit, I can't. I just spin around. Actually, I'll save. I don't want to do that over again. I gotta save often because there's no autosave in this game. If you forget to save once, that's it, man. Alright, I think I'll go down here. Yeah, this is where we need to be. Alright. So, Poky, do your thing. Do your thing, Poky. Alright, that's it. We're about to get hit by lightning, man. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. So this wasn't even the dungeon. You know what, guys? I think I'm gonna end it here. The next part, we'll get into the boss, because I think this is gonna be, it's gonna take a while. So, anyway, guys, if you've been liking the series, make sure to drop the subscribe, and check out the playlist for updates on the series. Until next time, guys. Peace!